Hello friends, welcome back to 100 days SEO challenge. In topic 1, we have study website analysis. Check the total URLs, incomplete pages and internal broker link and important plugins. Now we will moving our second topic, keyword research. Keyword play very important role in SEO. Without keywords, without identify the keywords, we cannot achieve our target and our goals. So in this keyword research, we will focus on 4 points. First is keyword length. Second, keyword search volume. And third, keyword difficulties. And fourth, keywords competitions. One by one, we will cover entire things. Keyword length is depend upon number of words. Like in our case, we are focusing especially this keyword on our client's website, and you may be also focusing on your website. So our keyword should be 3 to 4 wordings. So in my case, you can see here, I have chosen the keywords, which is first keyword is combine of two words, that I consider it's very short. And second option, I have using the third words like CPVC pipe price, CPVC pipe fitting, CPVC pipe manufacturers. And if you notice that CPVC pipe is common among all the keywords. So your keyword research should be similar to that. And the length of the keywords average is 3 wording. It should not be like that. Business email marketing service provider so and so. Like SEO company, best SEO company in Bangalore. So it's coming like best SEO company in Bangalore. It's coming 5 wordings. So that will be okay. So your keyword should be as much as possible minimum wordings. So we have taken the three wordings combination of in our page, and I will suggest you use 3 wordings and max to max 4 words in your keywords. So keywords length should be as much as possible small. It's 2 to 3 and 3 to 4 words. You always target such type of keywords. Now our second point is keyword search volume. So how many people in a month is looking for that particular keywords? This we will cover in through the our tools Ubersuggest, and we are using Arif. And last time I have suggest you and I have giving you the option, you research your own keywords with your domain and from the Ubersuggest. Hope you have completed that keyword research task. So now we will moving our these keyword through the Ubersuggest and our Arif tools. So my focus will be, we will copy all the keywords. So friends, we have copied all our 4 keywords and we are putting in the Arif tools one by one, each keyword in new line, and we have targeted country India, and we will see that how much results and how much search volume is coming here. So you can see that this is the Arif tool. And this is showing keywords, and this is the keyword difficulties, and it is the search volume. So we are aware about that this CPVC pipe keywords coming means approximate 3.5K, 3500 search volume every month for this keyword, and CPVC pipe price is 800, and CPVC pipe fittings is 700 and manufacturer is 200. Now, before taking the decision of any keywords, which is suitable keyword for your client, for your website, that should be matter. In our case, it's manufacturer and fittings. These are the important and CPVC pipe. The price is not important for the clients, but it's having the volume. So same thing we will do from the another free version of the Ubersuggest keyword search volume. We have put it here 4 keywords, and we will see what the search volume is showing, and each tool will show different result. You may consider that if you are using the Ubersuggest, Arif, or any other tool, they will showing the different result. And if you are searching on the Google Keyword Planner, that will also show the different. Okay, the combines they have not show. So one by one we will search our keywords. They are showing 6600 and SEO difficulties is 36, but the same thing in you in RF tool, it's showing the 3500 and keyword difficulties 8. So you may see that there will be many differences. Not an issue, you can take the average point of this. And our second key targeted keywords, they have also show. The proper keyword research is very important in SEO, and if you have any confusion about this keyword research, you can contact us. So it is showing that CPC pipe fitting is having thousands volume and the keyword difficulties is 38, and these are the first result of the search. So guys, here we have learned two things: the keywords of length of the keywords and search volume of the keywords. These two points should be clear in your mind, that the keyword length should be proper and the search volume should be there. So we will target at least minimum 300, 400, 500 search volume. It is the minimum for the new website. Or we can say an 6 month or 1 year old website, we can target at minimum, and the maximum should be 1000 and 1500 or 2000. Don't target for higher competitive keyword and higher search volume. Now we will come to the third point. What is the keyword difficulties? So keyword difficulties we analyze in terms of SEO. The n number of people is targeting for that particular keywords, means there the difficulties level is going to high. For example, I will give you one example. If we target that home loan or car insurance, life insurance, these are the keywords which is having very high difficulties due to its nature of shortness. Our competitors of this kind, it's having a lot of effort to rank that keywords. Now our fourth point is competitions, means if we have given you the example of home loan, so home loan provided by bank, and they having team to do SEO regularly, and they are increasing the competitions. I will show you with the live example in our tool how the keyword competitions, we can see that the volume is very low but the competition is very high. Now in this Arif tool we are already searched this, and click on that perhaps match. Now we click on that all keywords ideas. So in this example, we can say that we have put it our all four keywords, and we have to scroll down and we can see that at this position there are many keywords which having very less keyword difficulties, but the competition is very less. In this plastic pipe, that is related keywords, but having 34 keyword difficulties and search volume is 1.2. And we can make a filter here, keyword difficulties minimum 20 we can set. Here you can see that pipe.com it's having 57 keyword difficulties and the search volume is very less, it's 300. And another example, water pipe online, it's having 61 keyword difficulties and the search volume is very less. Another example, it's PVC pipe wiki and plumbing shop, it's having very low competition keywords, sorry, low volume keywords, but the competition is very tough. So guys, we have completed our keyword research. Now the second part, how you will do, how you will find the keywords for your project, for your website. So it is very simple. We will use the second trick, like the Google suggest. So we are opening a new tab and we will show you as per our clients' requirement, like they are in the PVC pipe industries, CPVC. So we see that the related keywords coming by the Google suggestions, you can see that CPVC pipe manufacturers we have already taken, CPVC pipe price, CPVC pipe specification which we have not taken, that may be very important keyword for us, and CPVC pipe Astral Supreme and so on. So you can find this related keywords if you are not using any tools here, but the Uber suggests also provide the keywords idea, so you can use both tool as a Google search and the Uber suggest, that is very good tools. If we scroll down in these tools, so we can find keywords idea, some related keywords and their search volume and keyword difficulties. Like we can say one of example, CPVC pipe full form, it's having 880 traffic search volume and the keyword difficulties is very less. So we, if we target this keyword, so the automatically, not the automatically, in less effort we can achieve our target on the top. And this is the Uber suggest tool, and this is the features when someone is searching CPVC pipe. So this result is coming, and it's also showing the backlinks, that is the advanced point in our topics. We will cover how to see the backlinks and how to create the backlinks. So this is the content, and this is showing the social signals from each website. So guys, this is completed here our second topic, keyword research. So I hope you can understand and you can analyze your keyword for your website. Now we will moving to our second part, third part. Now we will moving our third part, on page SEO, and we will utilize this keyword on our on-page SEO. Now guys, If you have any difficulties about the keyword research, you can ask through our comment sections and you can personally contact me for that keyword research. And if you are unable to find your niche targeted keywords, so also you can contact me. I will try to help out you. And I would like to say that you please share your domain on which you are targeting, on which you are doing the SEO and targeting those keywords, so I can analyze and help out you. And I will, if I find your any mistakes and any untracked path, so I will definitely doing some help. So stay tuned with our discourse. And on the next lecture, we will meet you with the on-page SEO. Thank you. Goodbye.